critical condition tonight after a crash in Santa Cruz County. The Sheriff's Department says a 51-year-old driver lost control of his truck on Rogie Lane south of Highway 129, hit a parked vehicle, crashed through a fence, and then ended up hitting a house. The man had to be extricated from the truck. He was flown to a San Jose medical center in critical condition. At this point, police do not believe that alcohol was involved in the wreck, and they really aren't sure what caused it to happen.
Couple other